At first, when my father left, I only watched. My guardian, a slave belonging to my father, ran the operation in his stead. Eventually, I felt it was time I stepped in.
How old were you at this point?
I was 17.
How does one persuade an island full of thieves and murderers to respect the authority of a 17-year-old girl?
I identified the one they were most afraid of, and I threw him off the island.
What was his name?
His name was Edward Teach.
You're getting all of this, yes?
Please, continue.
He sailed at the head of a pirate fleet with a man named Benjamin Hornigold. I conspired with Hornigold, offered him control of Fort Nassau to turn against Teach. Eventually, I isolated him from all of his former allies until it was just him and his protege, a young captain he had groomed in his image, trained as a peerless fighter. Had they stayed together, they might have resisted me.
But the protege turned.
Yes. And once he'd sided with me, Teach had no choice but to withdraw. After that, my credibility with the crews on the beach was in good order.
And the protege, what was his name?
His name was Charles Vane.
Leave us, please. Now.